Me and the poopies up soup solo. School with qualified teachers. Don't you hear about the school? Room solo is the best.
Admission, admission, admission. This is informing the general public, particularly people of Edojigi community, that sales of admission forms is on at Zubsolo British Victory Academy at the cost of 500 naira only. Zubsolo British Victory Academy is with a mission to bring back the lost genius, a school with a solid foundation. Its people can compete with its peers around the world.
My name is Mohammed Babadoko Halilu. I'm so delighted to have this organized in my domain, as well as to have the school established in my domain as well. And I appreciate the effort of the preparator and the teachers in the school on the good activities they are doing. And I urge them to continue, and I also want them not to see the school establishment as a business alone, but they should see it as, you know, service to humanity, that to improve the development of the children, the community, and also bring development to the entire state and the nation in general. I want the school to be very, very passionate on whatever they are doing. They should guide these children to become a very good future leaders, and they should always liaise and listen to the parents' complaints and appreciate the effort each parent is able to make towards the development of his child. I ask them to, you know, to be soft when it comes to the monetary aspect. We are not the same. Those that are very keen and that they are financially incapable, they should assist them and sort down how they can be able to cope up with the financial situations of the school.
Because of its trained teachers and professional competence at Zubsolo British Victory Academy, your child can be able to read, write and speak British English. Enroll your child now at Zubsolo British Victory Academy, located at Edojigi community under Agbako local government area of Niger.
Today's graduation is colorful, it's organized, arranged, and academically is satisfactory. My main advice to give the school is to have that endurance, because the community is operating within the community. Community in the sense that a local community, village. Therefore, there is that what we call recession, that is poverty rate. And the school needs money to operate. So therefore, the proprietor here, the school generally need to endure.
Usman Mohammed Yusuf, quite impressed. The pupils and the teachers are trying their best. My advice to the school authority is to establish a very good relationship with the community, because in the atmosphere of rancor, there will be no peace. And if there is no peace, then automatically the stability will not be whatever we are doing. As such, let there be a very good relationship between parents and the school authority. We know quite well that this is a village, but at least through sensitization, we will be able to get what we want from them. And I want to advise the school authority to use the medium of parent teachers association by educating the parents about the do's and don'ts of the school. I think through that there will be more progress in the school than what we are seeing now, because so many people want to have their children in the school. But because of the communication gap that exists, because that has manifested with the presentation by the pupils. Because this is part of the crying of the school. Community are carrying rumors around about the school, which is not the best. The school is cited in the community. The school is a community property. Automatically, it is the school. It is the community that's supposed to protect the school. But I think if the school should check themselves, wherever they are wrong, they should be able to amend and create a very good relationship with the community.
Abdullahi Alhaji Adam. Okay. Today's graduation is a great importance because this is the bedrock of every child. Where they start from primary, nursery, I can say kindergarten, nursery, primary, and up to secondary school. If the foundation is not laid well, all what will continue will collapse. So in fact, I am very, very glad because these pupils were demonstrating. They are displaying their educational propaganda. I'm very, very happy. And even I'm one of the executive of PTA here. So I'm the patron of this great school. So in fact, one of the things that makes me very happy is this is the indication that establish this school. So with this, I'm even very, very happy, very, very happy, because as a world in Adojiki is the only one that have the zeal to establish this school. So we are very, very grateful, and we are very happy. So as everybody came, we pray they should dispatch to their various destination safely. Thank you very much. Assalamu alaikum.
My name is Omar.
Science is always one.
I would say
use every opportunity you have very well to be well.
It's well organized.
Like we are here. Go with who.
My advice to the school is already be informed by other people. That is, the preparatory should carry the community along to have better development.
I'm Abdullahi Yahya from Child Right Brigade International. Alhamdulillah, the program is a wonderful one. It's a program that has bring unity between the students and the parents. Although we've, as a CPO who has been in the society, we're looking more for programs like this to continue so that the children will get more awareness, get more knowledge about their rights, did and done. And with programs like this, I believe the school has done a very good work to bring them together and to have a successful program. That's a good one. The advice I think I have for the school is for them to encourage the students for learning, to support them for what they need, and to give them all the best they could as a parent. They are the parents here. Everything that has to do with the parent and the teacher is their responsibility. So we urge them to do more of what they've been doing. Thank you very much.
LB Aludagi is my name, the immediate past secretary of NAFS, Niger State. The director of Global Greenland Academy, Bida, I have seen it. They have done the best they can do. But I want to salute the courage of the school proprietor to come closer with the community people so that they can have a better place of living. They are looking very friendly. The children are ready to learn. The parents are ready to do their best. But let him keep on sensitizing them. I want to be sure that by the grace of God, this school will be better than what they think by next year.
My name is Mohamed Jia. This officer, private school, Baku local government. Well, it's a well organized. Very astonished. Thank you, sir. So, first of all, I would like to advise the preparator and the teachers to be cooperating with staffs and PTA officials.
For further information, contact these numbers: 081 0704-6418-4991 or 0705725-4801. Bring your child now. Zubsolo British Victory Academy, Edojigi, Renaissance of the Genius. Management, Zubsolo British Victory Academy, announcer.
Kebu, can you spell boy? B-O-Y boy. Can you spell cup? C-U-P cup. Can you spell cup? C-A-P cup. Education is good, don't play with it. It is the key to your success. It is the key to your success. It is the key to your success.